welcome back to my channel, and thank you so much for pushing play. Before we head into the kitchen for this catch and cook, the cook side of the catch and cook, I want to do a quick cutaway to the catch part of this. In case you guys missed it after you watch this video, then just head on over and check out the Christmas crappie video. Thanks, guys. Let's go to the kitchen.
Giant. It is a giant. Don't push it. That is, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
That's a big old crappie.
Oh my gosh.
I think we got that on camera. We got that on video.
That's
a good one.
Yeah, it is. Is that your biggest ever? Close?
Probably close, like dimensions wise. It's just
so fat?
Yeah, it's fat.
Hey guys, Jenny here in my kitchen, ready to cook up that crappie from the other day. So here's my crappie. I've been having it sit in some milk and lemon juice for just a few minutes, marinating in there. And now I'm going to mix up my dry ingredients over here. I have a third cup of cornmeal, a third cup of flour, and then my spices. I have half a teaspoon of salt and pepper, an eighth of a teaspoon of cayenne pepper, and a teaspoon of garlic powder and paprika. I'm gonna mix that in there. Mix those all together. Got my oil already hot and ready to go. Get those ingredients all mixed together. I'm gonna dredge my fish through it. Nice pieces here. Nice good filets. Those are really big crappie. Put a piece in there. Come. Can you see in the bowl good? Cameraman, I'm training my cameraman here. In there. There's more in here than I was anticipating. We did bring home three crappie. It's not enough for us to eat as a meal. This is going to be a nice little snack. Nice little snack. All right, it won't take but a minute or so on each side. It'll cook pretty quick. Come over here. Get this guy in the oil. Make sure it's hot enough. Okay, start to cook so it's hot enough. Yes, you definitely want it bubbling like that as soon as you put it in so it doesn't soak up, cooks quickly and doesn't soak up all the oil. About a minute on each side. Browning up nicely. Afraid I might have had it too hot. Hopefully not. Hey, you stay watching that fish while I wash my hands real quick. Another minute. Okay. will go ahead and continue to cook as they sit here. Oops.
Oh no, lost a piece.
Now I've had crappie before, but apparently I didn't realize it because it was mixed in with a bunch of other fish. So I wanted to just have crappie. Sometimes we end up with three or four species of fish. You can come closer to the actual food here. More food. More of the food. Alright. My oil has started to, has dropped down to where it should be. My first batch seems to always cook so quickly. Now normally I would have this with maybe some corn on the cob, some grits. But this is just a snack for us. I'm showing the dogs. This is just a snack. As you can tell, this is not nearly enough for all six of us to eat. A little appetizer. Just a little appetizer. Now my cameraman is actually Trip. He needs to go out this week and do this fishing, crappie fishing. Okay, now that looks really good and it smells good too. I'm trying to let this piece cool down a bit so I can take a little taste test for you. I'm hoping I taste that cayenne pepper in there. I feel like an eighth of a teaspoon might have been a little too little. I like it spicy. So give this a taste. Very hot. They're just like melts in your mouth. Okay. That is really good. And it just kind of like melted in my mouth. So I'm going to have my, have to share some of this with the boys, with the fellas. So thanks for watching, guys. My next video is going to be a little bit about the rigging of crappie fishing. So stay tuned and keep watching. Thank you so much.